Hello, everyone. I'm Dr. N. Thank you for visiting my channel. I am a university professor, but don't quickly associate me with some ivory tower tenant who smokes pipes, wears tweed jackets with elbow patches, and storms into a conference room just to humiliate the speaker. If you have the above impressions about the professor, then I have to say I am an unconventional one. Nevertheless, I love to teach, maybe partially because I was born in a family where my dad, grandpa, grandma, and great-grandma were all teachers. When I was in primary school, I wrote social science questions for my cousins, and I intentionally made those questions hard so that they have to bribe me with candies before I release my answers. As a professor, I'm always passionate about learning new methods, sharing what I've learned with others, and using them to tackle real-world problems. A few years ago, when I first learned about artificial intelligence, I was immediately drawn by its magic-like power and massive potential to transform our world and impact our lives. However, trained as a social scientist with little computer programming experience, learning Python and AI algorithms proved no simple task. Textbooks, tutorials, online courses, blogs, user manuals, I cannot count how many I have read and worked on over the past few years. While many moments of my self-learning journey were enjoyable, others were confusing, troubling, or even frustrating. Some people may ask, you are not a computer scientist by training. What makes you qualified for opening an AI channel? I may say the qualification lies exactly in my non-technical background and self-learning experiences, because I know precisely what prevents a non-technical person like me from learning AI and learning it well. Let me list a few common barriers for people like me. I frequently stumble on monster math equations in textbooks and start to question my sanity. My brain goes blank when staring at lines after lines of code across pages with little explanation. I grind my teeth and clench my fists when I typed every single line of code exactly as written in a tutorial, but only to get garbled error messages. I often intimidated by a remote thought of how I could ever turn a textbook toy example into a real-world application or replace a preloaded, perfectly formatted dataset of an online tutorial with my own messy and structured data. Over the past years, I've talked with many students and working professionals in the social sciences or health-related disciplines. Many had a passion for data science and AI, but unfortunately turned away by the barriers mentioned above. Surprisingly, people seldom talk about those barriers as if they do not exist, or because people still hold the stereotype that data science and AI should be reserved for computer scientists, mathematicians, and statisticians, whereas people in social, behavioral, and health sciences better stay away. I remember that a talented young scholar in political science once asked me, I was told that I need to master PhD level math before learning AI. What math course do you recommend? For the next 10 minutes, I tried to convince her that she needed none, but should start learning to code immediately. In a nutshell, I create this channel to address the barriers to self-learning AI that frequently stumble non-technical people like myself. If you are passionate about learning AI, but worry about lacking a STEM background, if you have experienced the barriers and frustrations during AI learning journey yourself, or if you have grasped the basic of AI but want to learn more advanced project-oriented real-world applications, you are at the right place. In this channel, each video is a complete self-contained project that applies AI, namely machine or deep learning, to solve a practical real-world problem. The unique features of our channel and videos include, first, we use customized real-world datasets instead of preloaded for example datasets. Second, we'll provide practical, hands-on, step-by-step applications of the state-of-the-art AI models. Third, we will thoroughly explain each line of code in the video. Fourth, we will provide detailed annotations for each line of code in the file. And finally, the file containing all code can be downloaded and run in Google Colab instantly, error-free guaranteed. And the file can serve as an easily adaptable, reusable template for similar applications. AI technology is evolving by day and hour. Learning AI and keeping up with latest development is a lifelong journey. Instead of taking the journey alone, I invite you to join me and many others so that we can learn from each other and grow strong together. You will get fresh videos and code every week and always learn new ways and AI technologies to make our world a better place little by little. Let me recap. I'm Dr. An. I'm a social scientist without a STEM or computer background. If I can self-learn AI, you can, and every one of us can. Subscribe to my channel, and we will grow together and apply AI like a pro.